The heart is a bloom, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. Out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
Hello, my name is Alistair Reed, and I'm the principal of Hebron School in South India. Hebron was founded over 100 years ago, and today we continue to offer education to Christian worker and business families who live and work in Asia and Africa. The school is co-educational and boarding, and we have 360 students aged 5 to 19 years of age. These students come from over 25 different countries, and our staff are both expatriate and Indian national. Hebron offers a holistic education. We put an emphasis on extracurricular activities, ranging from sport to drama, from music to outward bounds. The school has a happy Christian atmosphere and a strong family ethos. Hebron itself is located in the Nilgiri Hills of southern India, in a beautiful location in the botanical gardens of Ootty. I do hope that you'll want to be part of the Hebron family.
Hi, my name's Eric Green. I came with my wife and four small children to Hebron back in 1984. To describe the academic program here, we, broadly speaking, follow the English national curriculum through the junior school, the middle school, and on to IGCSE and A-level. We do get excellent examination results, which I think compare favourably. We do have the advantage of fairly small classes, and therefore we can give the kids quite a lot of personal attention. And also we do run a strong disciplined evening prep program. We have a very good learning support departments and English as a second language program here at Hebron, which I think has helped many students. We prepare some of our students for college and university in India, but most of our students who complete their A-levels go on to the UK or the United States, Canada, Australia, or New Zealand.
Hello and welcome to Junior School. Hebron Junior School is, for some, the jewel in the crown. It's a new, all bright, colourful version. Junior School caters for children from 2 up until 10 or 11, standard 6. We have a preschool and reception that are in our early years unit. And then we have standard 1 and 2 together, standard 3 and 4 together, and then standards 5 and 6. We follow the British curriculum, although it's very adapted to our location and the culture that we're within. Our classes in the younger age groups are quite small, and that is because we don't take children into dorms until probably about standard 4. Standard 5 is a good time for them to come. And so standard 5 and 6 are much bigger classes. But the emphasis is on individual help and care and attention, which is something that we can do with small classes. They have such a range. We follow the full curriculum with lots of different activities going on. So the curriculum is very rich and the children have lots of different opportunities to learn in many different ways.
I've been at Hebron for a term and a half, and it's been a very special experience because teaching at Hebron is unlike teaching at any other place, because the children are very special here. They are more courteous to the teachers than any other place I've been to. And you get to do a whole lot of things that teachers wouldn't be able to do anywhere else. Like I'm dorm cover for the youngest dorm in school, and that means I parent them once a week, six kids the same age. It's nice, it's a good experience, and it's one that I will really miss when I leave here.
I like the swimming pool, both the adventure playgrounds. The math was fun sometimes, and the literacy was kind of easy. And the art was fun.
Hi, I'm Joel Oakler. I head up the Sport and Physical Education Department here at Hebron School. Sport is such an important part of school here at Hebron, and every student just seems to be out doing some sort of activity throughout the day. Hebron School belongs to an association of 24 English-speaking schools here in the Nilbers, and they compete regularly on different sporting activities such as football, cricket, hockey, athletics, cross-country, basketball, swimming, badminton and tennis, just to name a few. All our students participate weekly in physical education classes, as well as numerous sporting events throughout the year that the whole school gets involved in. These include cross country, swimming gala, sports day, blue versus gold, house sports. A leaving student recently said, "When we come to Hebron, sport becomes second nature."
Always been one of Hebron's strengths. When we first came in 1983, the drama festival was up and running, and even then the quality was incredibly high, and I think it's got better and better over the years. The students all get an opportunity for drama way down in the rainbow class and their Christmas production, so even the 6-7-year-olds are up there on the stage, and so by the time they get to year 13, they're fantastic, worthy of Oscars.
In addition to this extracurricular drama, then the middle school students, that's standards 7, 8 and 9, also do drama as part of their main curriculum. This is just an addition to the timetable in the last couple of years. And it's really wonderful to see how the students are developing their creative skills and their ability to work together in groups. And also, I personally love seeing how sometimes the slightly less academic students are able to really excel and grow in confidence through doing drama.
Well, at Hebron, there's a lot of music that does go on. First of all, we have curriculum music, so standard 1 through to 8. We'll get two periods a week. Then there's A-level and GCSE music, and that's expanding. We also have instrumental music lessons, and we have lots of kids taking piano, violin, trombone, trumpet, all the instruments that we teach here. And then we also have lots of ensembles, choir, band, junior band, string ensemble, chamber choir, jazz ensemble, and there's more ensembles starting up just next term. So there's always something going on with Hebron music.
Hi, I'm Ron Servo.
Hey, and I'm Sam Gunther. And we are the Student Council Presidents for this year.
Student Council is run by the students here in Hebron. We are in charge of the lounge, the place where we're sitting in at the moment. It has a pool table, it has a foosball table, and an air hockey table, and a TV. And besides the lounge, we're also in charge of the canteen, where we sell food 3 times a week. And now we also have an adventure playground, which has just been completed recently.
Now, every year, we host generally 2 events for all students and staff together, which is a load of fun. And with our funds that we raise in those events, we use it to, help out the local community.
Finally, our job as Student Council is to make your life here at Hebron much, much better.
If tomorrow never comes, I would want just one thing. I would sell it to the stars and the sun. I would write it for the world to see. And it's you. The light changes when you're in the room. Oh, it's you. Oh, it's you. Oh, it's you.
Hebron has a really friendly environment, and it means you can get away from school for a while and feel at home and do a lot of fun things, like spend bonding time with the girls and play a lot of fun games like baseball, volleyball, football, and it has a lot of fun things to do, fun people.
It's wonderful because it means you can go home. Yeah. Lashington is a great compound, but it's always school. So for us, we can go home, the girls can be happy there without the boys around. We have great facilities, perhaps not as many sports facilities at school, but it's a good place for the girls just to relax and chill out. And it's, dare I say it, a little more of a family. We do things more together across the age ranges, so it's great. It's a great family place.
Well, boarding at Hebron, it's a great experience. You get to stay with lots of other people your own age and just get to know them really well, seeing as you're living with them full time. And you know, it's just a great experience. You're responsible, you get to learn a lot more, and it's great being away from your parents, just that sense of being by yourself and with friends all the time. And everyone's a great place, it's got a good atmosphere, and yeah, the school is good, and there's lots of sport, which really keeps you and gets everyone involved. And yeah, that's about it. Well, I can think of.
Hi, I'm an international guest. I suppose being an IG, you get the best of both worlds. You have some responsibility, but you're not completely pinned down to whatever you've been assigned to. You've got a lot of freedom. And you get to help out with what you're good at as well. And I guess whatever you get stuck into, if you give it your all, then the more you get back. So I'm helping with swimming and a bit of maths, and it's really good fun. I guess I'm here just to make students' lives better whilst they're at Hebron.
I am very, very happy here. My husband and I, we look after the dorm, and we find the dorm very good because the atmosphere in the dorm is family, definitely family, and children coming from so many cultural, you know, backgrounds and coming here, learning to live together, learning to have fun together, adjusting to each other. And the weekends, of course, are the best. Some of our children just live for the weekends because the weekends are great fun. Dorm parents organize all sorts of outings and mostly eating out, going to some of the places, trekking, hiking, because Ooty itself is a beautiful part of India. Nilgiris is, as it's called, the Blue Mountains. Very beautiful, lots of unspoiled places where we can go out on a weekend. And yeah, it's such a wonderfully all-rounded life. Yeah, that's the best thing about it. Is the students are well motivated, absolutely wonderful, really. Of course, it's not, you know, ideal, and the children are not angels, but teaching in our classes is absolutely amazing. They're not children running up the walls or trying to give you a hard time or anything. They are really interested in their subject, and discussion classes, especially as I teach English, we have some amazing discussions, and all the while the children are thinking that I'm teaching them, really I'm learning a lot more from them than they do from me, I think. But we always have a lot of fun in our classes. We discuss all aspects of life, being literature and living life vicariously and everything. Oh, it's great fun. I think it'd be wonderful if everybody was at Hebron. It's one of the best schools in the world. In fact, I think it is the best school.